Hello, welcome back to my channel. These are some steps to draw a simple landscape illustration on Xiaomi Pad Pi with Infinite Painter F. My first step is sketching out my idea with 6B pencil brush. Xiaomi Smart Pen is quite good for drawing with deep pressure sensitivity. The feeling when you hold and draw with Mi Pen is so real. But my feeling about the palm retraction is not very good. After sketching, my next step is color filling. Using light blue and light orange yellow to make gradient background. Then, make some line stretch on the sky with glide roller brush. Create some simple clouds with little yellow white. Use solid paintbrush to make outline shape and use the filling tool to color. Remember to adjust the tolerance levels on the top left icon to fill correctly. Next, re-edition by a simple round. Draw and hold to make an outer shape. Fill the sun with white. And some clouds at the far away is making with the same ways. Try to do everything simply to make an impressive illustration, not too many details. And now, use the path selection tool to color the mountain branches. With anchor points, we can attract the area to fill color easily. In the neural RAM, I use solid paint to draw and fill color. There are many ways to fill color. You should try and choose your own technique. Use anchor lock layer to make gradient effects, create texture and make highlight area of the mountains. Identify the direction of the sunlight and the areas on the mountains that get the light from the sun. Now, I move the sun into the right side a little bit to make it balanced. And I make reflection effects on the water. Add some wood at the far on the mountain foot, decrease opacity to make them further. Use loaded knife to add torn trees with darker color levels. Draw basic shape and add some details and highlights on the trees. You can make a nice radiance on the tree by using airbrush with low opacity. And don't forget to lock and fold layer before doing this way. The last step of illustration is making the environment effect. I also use a cliffy map layer above and airbrush to add some lighting effect through the trees. Set the limit mode of the layer in pink line with low opacity. Thank you for your watching. And don't forget to give me a like and subscribe my channel to follow my latest videos. Goodbye and see you.